This is all about the justice of God, the righteousness of God, understanding God to be right, understanding God to be just. And this is a part, a very small part of Paul's letter. And those verses that have become, you know, Herculean in dividing the church, they're minuscule.
Yeah.
A few words. And we really, you're right, we need to remember that. This is about God, God's justice, and how God's justice is made known in the world.